எக்ஸசைஸ் 10.3 ப்ராப்ளம் நம்பர் 1 ப்ராப்ளம் நம்பர் 2 ஏ ஃபார்மர் வாண்ட் டு டிசைட் விச் ஆஃப் தி த்ரீ கிராப்ஸ் ஹீ ஷுட் பிளான்ட் ஆன் ஹிஸ் 100 ஏக்கர் ஃபார்ம் தி ப்ராஃபிட் ஃப்ரம் ஈச் இஸ் டிபெண்டன்ட் ஆன் தி ரெயின்ஃபால் டியூரிங் தி க்ரோயிங் சீசன் தி ஃபார்மர் ஹஸ் கேட்டகரைஸ்ட் தி அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் ரெயின்ஃபால் as high, medium and low. His estimated profit for each is shown in the table. First, rainfall, high, medium, low. Estimated rainfall in profits. Crop A, crop B and crop C. 8,000, 3,500, 5,000. Medium, 4,500, 5,000. Low value, 2000, 5000 and 4000. If the farmer wishes to plant only crop, decide which should be his best crop using maxi, min and minimax principle. So our aim is, this is the decision making problem. Okay. So which one is the, our aim is to, which one is the best decision of the problem. So in this problem, profit values are given, the crop values against high, medium, rainfall values are high, medium and low. So this is your claim. If the farmer wishes to plant only crop, decide which should be best crop. So the crop against with rainfall high, medium and low. So the column entries are transformed to row, row can be transformed to column. So these are all three rows, high, medium, low. This can be taken in transfer to column. So the column entries are taken in 8,000, 3,500, 5,000. So high value is 8,000, 3,500. 5,000 in the column wise. Again, medium in the column wise. 4,500, 4,500, 5,000. Again, low can be taken in column wise. So 2,000, 5,000, 4,000. Crop can be taken in all the crops A and B, A, B, C are taken in left hand side. And the high, medium, low rainfall are taken in column wise. So listen. So the crop value against high rainfall 8,000, crop against A high rainfall is 4,500, cross A against low rainfall is 2,000. Similarly, crop B high, crop B medium, crop B low. Again, crop C high, crop C medium, crop low 4,000. So the first we have to take the crop A, we have to choose the minimum payoff value. First we have to compute the maximum. So we have to find out the minimum payoff. So in these three values, which one is choose as a minimum? So 2000 is a minimum value. So we have to take 2000. Again in the crop B, three values, 3500 is a minimum value. So minimum payoff is 3,500. Crop C, 5,000, 5,000, 4,000. 4,000 is the minimum value, so 4,000. Similarly, in the another column, we have to take the maximum payoff. Maximum payoff is these three crop value, 8,000 is the maximum. Again, second row, 5,000 is the maximum. Crop C, these three values, 5,000 is a maximum. So in these three values, minimum values are 2,000, 3,500 and 4,000, and maximum values are 8,000, 5,000 and 5,000. First we have to compute maximum criterion value. So maximum criterion value, first we have to take maximum of minimum payoff. This is known as a maximum, means maximum of minimum payoff. So maximum of minimum payoff values are 2,000, 3,500, 4,000. This can be taken in in this place. So maxim min. So maximum of minimum payoff. So maximum of minimum payoff values are 2,000, 3,500, 4,000 can be put into the place. 2,000, 3,500, 500, and 4,000. In these three values, we have to compute the maximum value. In these three, which one is the maximum? 4,000 is here maximum. So the maximum value is 4,000. So in these three values, 4,000 is the maximum value. So crop C is the best criterion value. First part is over. Maximum criterion is over. Next, we have to find out the minimax criterion for this crop. Again, we have to take the minimax criterion. Minimax criterion means minimum of maximum payoff. So minimum of maximum payoff is, so the maximum payoff values are 8,000, 5,000, 5,000. So the minimum of maximum payoff values are 8,000, 5,000, 5,000. In these three values, we have to choose the minimum value. So the minimum value is 5,000. So 2 5,000 values are minimum. So in this result, we have to take 2 5,000 values are minimum. So crop B and crop C are taken as a best decision for this problem. Problem number 4. The following payoff matrix, which is the optimal decision under each of the following rule, maximin and minimax, similar manner. Acts are given, states of nature are given. So the acts are taken in 14, 9, 10, 5, 11, 10, 8, 7, 9, 10, 10, 11, and 8, 10, 11, 13. So this is the table. So our aim is, which one is the best decision for maximum and minimax criterion principle. So first we have to take the minimum payoff. The first row minimum payoff is 5. Second row minimum payoff 7. Third row minimum payoff is 9. Fourth row minimum is 8. So this is the minimum payoff. Similarly, we have to extend one more column for a maximum payoff for this value. First row maximum is 14. Second row maximum is 11. Third row maximum is 11. Fourth row maximum is 13. This is maximum payoff. In this problem, again we have to compute maximin and minimax principle. So first we have to compute maximin principle. So the maximin principle, so maximum of minimum payoff. This is known as the maximum of minimum payoff. So minimum payoff values are, minimum payoff values are 5, 7, 9 and 8. So the 5, 7, 9 and 8. So in the 5, 7, 9 and 8 are minimum payoff. In this minimum payoff, we have to select the maximum value. This is the 9 is here, maximum value. So the minimum payoff, 9 is a maximum value. So the corresponding act is A3. So A3 is the best decision for this problem. So A3 is the optimal decision or best decision of the problem. Minimax criterion. Minimax criterion means minimum of maximum payoff. Maximum payoff values are 14, 11, 11, 13. So the maximum payoff values are 14, 11, 11, 13. So in this problem, we have to select the minimum value. Minimum is 2 minimum values are there. 11 is here, minimum. So in the maximum payoff, we have to select 2 minimum value. So the corresponding act values are A2. This act is known as A3. So A2 and A3 are the best optimal decision for this problem.